Alright, so now we're on Center Street. This apparently is where the killers lived. You can see a few news trucks are still here. NBC News. I don't know which one it is here. Must be right. Yeah, it looks like this is it right here. Still trucks and cars in front of it. It's all boarded up now. Fox News.